they find you. Time after time, I've done my sentence, but committed no crime. And bad mistakes, I've made a few.
That's right. This is my long overdue video showing out the comic books that Roger69502, I probably got those numbers wrong. Anyway, Roger had a contest about best cover, and I lucked out and I won with my cover that I had. And so he sent me some books. I got them right away. You know, it was pretty awesome. You email him out, and even though he's where he's at, and I'm probably, without being in Alaska, probably the farthest point it could possibly be for him is still be in the continental United States, and they still came right away. Post office did a great job. Anyway, so he sent me these two books. Well, actually, he sent me a third book also, which is pretty cool. But anyway, so this is issue number 82 of Spawn, and that is an awesome cover, and truth be told, this is the first Spawn comic book I actually own, which is pretty cool. But that's a great Capula cover there, and it looks pretty awesome. And then he also sent me this X-Men, Uncanny X-Men. This is issue 346. This is during the era of X-Men that I didn't collect. I quit collecting the X-Men in the 80s, late 80s. So that looks pretty cool. I'm not sure exactly what's going on there. I believe that's Rogue. Or that's, well, no, maybe it's not Rogue. I'll have to read it to find out. Almost looks like Rachel with a haircut. Anyway, Spider-Man, obviously. So I'll be checking that out to see exactly what's going on. Oh, Morrow. See, some people are going to know that. And they're going to go, you dummy. Don't show this. Anyway, the other book I got along with it was this issue of Batman 719, which is a Batman Detective Comics that I do not own. And is a wicked-looking cover. You know, Batman there looks serious badass, which is always pretty cool. So yeah, pretty pleased with that. Thanks a lot, Roger. It was pretty awesome. Sorry it took me so long to make the video. But anyway, like I said, really appreciate it. Good stuff, and it was a fun contest. I'm gonna have to come up with my own contest here at some point, just because this is kind of fun, kind of cool. Anyway, that's it. Have a good one, everybody.